When we were young, all we could think about was growing up. We couldn't wait to go to school dances, have a late curfew, and learn how to drive. We listened to our parents harp on the words, "Stay young while you can," like they were speaking a different language. Why would we want to stay kids? Then, as years flash by and all of a sudden it's our senior year of high school, we wish we would have listened to our parents' advice. Soon, it will be time to face a whole new terrain and step out into the world all on our own. It's like learning to walk again, except we don't have anyone to catch us if we fall. There will be all new responsibilities and obstacles that we've never dealt with before. Growing up wasn't as great as it seemed when we were children. It's terrifying. As we pack all of our belongings and prepare to head off for college, there are a few life lessons we need to pack with us as we begin this new chapter of our lives.
My most important lesson to all of you, self-worth. Knowing your self-worth and being able to hold yourself to high standards is something that most people our age lack. This may come off as selfish, but I think it's most important to put yourself first. There is nothing more important in this little infinity of time that we have with the people we love the most than being happy. Finding your great perhaps. Of course, there is suffering along the way, and things may not always work in your favor, but it's not the end of the world. Remember that you woke up this morning and are alive. To be alive means not just to breathe and have a heartbeat. To be alive means to have appreciation of your emotions and the love you can share with everyone and everything around you. Do not take for granted the things you cannot live without. As we grew older and matured, there have been people along the way to help us through tough times, make us laugh, make us cry, and even help create some of our most favorite memories. These are our friends. Having a friend means having someone to lean on, to depend on, to turn to in times of trouble, and to keep us sane. Throughout my days in high school, I have met so many people in which I will never forget. Although friends have come and gone, they will always have a special place in my heart. I've learned something from each of them that has changed me in some way, shape, or form. My true friends accept me for who I am, and for that I will forever be thankful. Not only do I have friends that love me, but a boyfriend who does as well. Although I've only been together for a short time, we have a special connection that I've never had with anyone else. I usually think relationships are icky and that boys still have cooties, but this one's different. He's the one thing that keeps me positive, even on my hardest of days. I'm excited to see what the future holds for us in the months to come. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. The third and most important lesson on my list of things to remember as we venture out into this brave new world is to focus on the importance of family. Family is your blood, and there are people who accept you for who you are, who will do anything to see you smile, and who love you no matter what. Family is the one and only place where your life begins and your love never ends. You may have lots of people in your life, but you won't find a single person who cares as more as your siblings or your parents. My family is my backbone. They support me in every decision that I make. Cherish every minute you spend with the ones you love and be thankful for even being in their presence. Life is beautiful, but not always easy. It has problems too. And the challenge lies in facing them with courage, letting the nature of life run its course. Happiness, sorrow, victory, defeat are all emotions we experience throughout life. There is no human being on earth who has not experienced struggle, suffering, or failure. No doubt, life is beautiful and every moment is a celebration of being alive. A person who has not encountered difficulties in life can never achieve success. Hope you raise your cup. As we age with time, we develop greater wisdom and new perspectives on life. Reason being why this is my not so last lecture. I will always have more advice as I experience life and all of its surprises.
There's a quote that I thoroughly enjoy from Winnie the Pooh. How thankful am I to have something that makes saying goodbye so hard. I feel this way every day about the friends and family that I have in my life. My life would not be the same without them, and I will forever be grateful. I swear I live. Every broken bone. I swear I live.